Yeah. Yeah, because it is all...
Oh, look at that snake, dude. It's got a toad in its mouth.
He's still alive. What kind of snake is that?
That's a fucking grass snake.
Look at that little toad.
Dude, he's got himself fucking lunch and dinner.
Oh no.
Going for it right now.
Yeah, he's getting them in more and more.
It's going to be a tough pill to swallow.
Yeah, dude, it's going to be a while. You're not letting go, though.
Models.
Poor toad. What should we do? Nothing?
Huh?
I want to save the toad.
No, this is
this you're gonna nature.
You're going to be a snake if you save a toad.
No, he's getting away.
Well, those teeth got locked, jaw.
Oh, he's trying to step far. Go, toad.
No, he's done. He probably spent all of his energy, too.
He's chewing on him.
I don't know if that snake can actually even get that thing.
Dude, his head's getting pretty fucking big. His jaw's like detaching, you know.
Wow, there's glass everywhere, isn't there?
Yeah, his toad's all fucked up. He's kind of getting out, though.
Yeah, he's fucked. Here, let's swim.
This one's got such crappy, like, resolution when you're close up. First thing is gonna let go of the toad and fucking attack me. I doubt it though. That toad's freaking... He's going down. Maybe. Oh, dude, I feel so bad for him.
It's going to be one lumpy snake when this is all done.
Yeah, he's like too big a snake, like can't quite.
If he had him head first, he'd have been gone already, you know?
Yeah. I don't know if you can fit that guy in his mouth, though, dude. I guess when he dies, finally, he'll be able to.
Yeah. Wow. Oh, it almost made it. Look at that. He went right when he got out a little bit. Actually, that might have stretched him out, so it might go easier down now.
You can see his legs, like, inside of a snake, you know what I mean?
Getting him. He's going down right now, Paul.
Toad just like seems too fat.
No, he'll get him.
God, how's that toad still alive? Toad is badass though. Oh. He's got some teeth, dude. Oh.
My toe is hurting now.
Yeah, he's not feeling good.
About to get tooth in the eyeball.
Yeah, he's like, Toad's like, save me. I think even if he escaped now, though, he'd still die, you know?
Oh, yeah, he's mangled in there now.
He's like almost got the top of his head. Yeah, Toad's dying, dude.
It's hard to breathe but now, you know.
Yeah, he's like,
it's like a four-eyed snake.
Yeah. With arms. Ooh, that sounded bad. God, that toad is still fucking fighting, dude.
Never give up. Oh.
Got eyeballed. he's almost got him. Come on, Toad, just die. Oh, there he goes, dude. Oh my god.
It's like a snake with two legs.
Look, he's got him, dude. No, he's pulling back in.
I just can see the lump in it.
Oh, there's a lump.
Look at this snake's nest.
Wow, dude.
That's starting to go down a little bit, huh?
Yeah. It's gone. You got quite a bulge.
You can see it?
Yeah.
Here he comes.
Jesus, he's coming at me.
Should I circle him and flank him? To get behind him?
Oh yeah, he saw that. Going down, look. Oh. Ooh, he's going back. Yeah, you scared him, alright.
You see it good?
He blends in so well, like I can't really see him out, you know?